Lots of ice out there now. Got the polar vortex coming on Friday. She makes a few good inches out there.